John and Lorraine are my students in Franklin High School. I thought they were best friends. I always thought they come to the library to use the typewriter. John is that type of the boy who always make trouble in school. Lorraine is a compassionate and very skillful and observing girl. But since her friend the Pigman died, she became leafier and more opinionated. Since Pigman died, John did a lot of bad things in school. I think they are really good friends. I hear some teachers say John drinks and smokes more than any other boy. I don't know if Lauren drinks or not. Oh, and I always hear people call me the crackhead. I thought probably John said it first. I think the reason is once before I dropped off some paper as Miss Stedworth. I don't really like her. She left her sick mother in a bed in the living room. John and Lorraine, they are not good at study. I hear Miss Stedworth said they make problems in American democracy. Once Miss Stedworth asked John what kind of homes early American settlers lived in, and he said treat her. I can't stop laughing when I hear it.
Thank you very much. So let's give a round of applause.